Those of you that have taken time to join us today, if you will look at the before and after pictures, that's great. You'll see the amazing things that have happened in this room. But if you get a chance, come look in the eyes of these young people up here, because that's what this is all about.